I've heard that if you just want one program, you should rank that one program and nothing else. You're more likely to get it that way. And if you don't get it, CARMS will just find you a spot somewhere else. I'm confident that I can beat the CARMS algorithm.
Overthinking the CARMS process is common among applicants. There is no magic to it. The algorithm matches the student's rank list with the program's match list. There are a number of misconceptions that students have with respect to the algorithm and the process. The algorithm does favor the student. But don't forget, programs have a finite capacity. The bottom line is that you should rank as many programs and locations as you can realistically see yourself in. The more, the better.